Buddies, today we're going to be talking about how to install the Guardian Gears Mustang saddlebags. This is how you carry the saddlebags when you take them off your motorcycle and walk. First step, this is how you put the saddlebags onto the rear seat of your motorcycle. You have this Velcro in between both the saddlebags so that you can adjust them according to your seat. Now, this is how you attach the saddlebag to your motorcycle. And then fasten it, that is tighten it. Now, you do the same thing onto the other side of the motorcycle. Now you get another strap at the back of the saddlebag, which is used to loop around the backrest or the grab rail or the top rack. And then you put it onto the other saddlebag where there is a buckle. You also have the provision of dry bags inside the saddlebag, which is optional and you have to buy separately. You also get rain covers with these saddlebags and you can put them on like this. Plus, there is Velcro here, which you can loop it here. So buddies, this is how the saddlebags would look after you put them onto your motorcycle, and the installation is so easy and simple as you've seen. These bags are available on our website guardiangears.in, on amazon.com and at your local dealers. Thanks for watching. Do contact us in case you have any questions. All the information and the link to buy would be in the description.